truths that wake to perish never, which neither listlessness nor mad endeavor, nor man nor boy, nor all that is in infinity joy, can utterly abolish or destroy. Hence, in a season of calm weather, though inland far we be, our souls have sight of that immortal sea which brought us hither, can in a moment travel thither, and see the children sport upon the shore, and hear the mighty waters